If you're trying to make a splash in Las Vegas, it helps to be flamboyant. Maybe that's why at CES 2018, LG showed off its top-tier V30 phone in a new vibrant shade. First announced on January 3rd and officially called Raspberry Rose, the new color is a deep mixture that falls between fuchsia and magenta. It will be available first in Korea after CES wraps up, followed by other countries in Europe and Asia. The pink shade marks the newest color variation of the premium phone, which is also available in black, silver, blue and purple, though availability varies by market. The phone itself, however, remains the same as it was when it launched the fall of 2017. Though the G6 is considered to be LG's flagship, the V30 is currently the company's highest-end phone. It features a sharp 6-inch display, wireless charging, and a fast Snapdragon 835 chipset. It also is waterproof and has two rear cameras, one of which is a 13-megapixel wide-angle camera,